SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off attention aware on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a setting called attention aware, where it can keep your iPhone screen illuminated if it senses that you're looking at the device. If you don't like this feature and you would like to turn it off, then you can do so by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down and select Face ID and Passcode. Now you just need to enter your device passcode, and then you can scroll down until you find the Attention Aware Features button, and then you can just tap the button to the right of that. Now your iPhone will no longer check for attention before dimming the display, expanding a notification when locked, or lowering the volume of some of your alerts.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.